So Chuck, I gotta ask you this. It's Muhammad Ali's birthday.
Absolutely, that's why I'm wearing it.
What do you wish him? What do you wish his fans, the people in the world, about Muhammad Ali?
Well, first of all, I know he's the greatest heavyweight champion ever walking the square circle. That's for sure. He was a dear friend, and I had the honor and distinction and bodyguard him for a long time.
How was that like? What was that like? Bodyguarding the biggest? He was friends with Elvis. He was, everyone loved him. He was an icon to this day.
Absolutely. It was just a dream to meet him back in 1974. I took my wife and daughter, and my daughter was 4 years old, to Deer Lake, Pennsylvania, to meet him for the first time, and we've been friends ever since that.
Your favorite moment at his bodyguard? A nightclub, an event, a fight?
You know what? Every moment Muhammad Ali was a treasure, man. It was a treasure.
Okay.
And I remember taking Muhammad Ali to Joe Frazier's funeral, and we sat right there, and he was crying. You know, he loved Joe, believe it or not. Even though he didn't talk for a long time, they got back together, and he loved Joe, and he was crying at his funeral.
Yeah, that's deep. Now, I got to ask you this. Conor says he might fight Manny Mayweather or Paulie Malignaggi in boxing. If he fights Pacquiao, what do you think? Conor Pacquiao.
In boxing, just strictly boxing? Of course, the boxer.
All three?
All three, absolutely.
You mean Paulie? You mean Paulie?
Yeah. Because you know what? I know they have some hot feelings, and he said Paulie went down and everything. Who knows?
Yeah.
You know what? But definitely Mayweather is the greatest, you know, right now for our generation. And of course, Pacquiao is still great at 40 years old.
Mayweather today, last thing, Chuck, we're talking Chuck Zito. Mayweather won Fighter of the Decade by the boxing writers. It was either him, Canelo, or Pacquiao. Who's the best fighter from 2010 to 2020?
Well, it's got to be Mayweather because he never lost. You know, he's undefeated. So, you know, Canelo lost. You know, he beat Canelo. I mean, he beat everybody that they put in front of him. That's why he's so great.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on Instagram.
Oh, at Official Chuck Zito.
There you have it. Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Facebook reporting.com and Facebook back. Reporting.